question for today. Who stole the soul? Who turned the special delivery into a box of assorted chocolates? Sometimes I wish Al was still green. Oh, I sound like my mama. Boy, put that Teddy Pendergrass on and take off that noise you listening to. And me and Chuck still wanna know, who took the sunshine and turned it into microwavable popcorn for profit? We need more Erykah Badus and D'Angelos, and less children with no destiny. Marvin would be gay if he heard what I hear through the grapevine. Empty-minded music. In fact, it's so empty that if you glared into an R&B ear, the only benefit would be the wall on the other side. The actors sing. The singers act. Please choose a career and stick to it, polishing it before moving on. Sam and Dave would roll over tenfold in their graves if they knew that their sweet soul music evolved into sour sexual practices. Today's music comes from the pelvis and gyrates into the ears of our future generations.
Not the same doo-wop that Sam Cooke and Aretha Franklin mixed with gospel.